The investiture ceremony comes in the shadow of the tragedy at Siachen. We grieve for our fallen comrades, but also salute the indomitable spirit of the Indian soldier, as exemplified by Lance Naik Hanumanthappa, and the heroism of the rescue party. We are also extremely grateful to the people of this country who rose as one in prayer and tribute to the martyrs of Siachen.
ಎಲ್ಲ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ.